Paul's in don't have much value, it still matters to me.
Nice day. My friend heard cultists talking about going after the garage. Said they were aiming to build some kind of giant super truck. I don't know if that's true, but either way, you gotta get rid of those Peggies.
After you. Let's get this show up. Card of the face.
Said there'd be help soon. Your timing is not a coincidence. Never mind this cult nonsense. It's a pointless distraction. You and I, we have more important things to do. Two words, imminent threat. Two more words, global catastrophe. I can't say more. They're listening to everything we say. Listening for key words so they can zero in and blow us to smithereens. We can't let them. I've got a plan to stop them, and you can help. but we can't make any headway until we destroy their listening devices on the Purple Top telecom tower. And if we don't do that, then we can't outsmart them, and we can't outmaneuver them, and damn it, you'll get the idea. Oh, it's showtime!
Dr. Parker, this is Daniel McCoy from NASA.
Let me start off by saying that this isn't something we
normally do, but given the bizarre nature and frequency of your phone calls and emails, I am personally reaching out to ask you to stop fishing for updates on the current Mars situation.
Anyone I got caught like that?
Wouldn't want to do that again.
If you know Grace, you know she does not fuck around. Any gear she got stored at her place is gonna... If you know Grace, you know she does not fuck around.
Good to go. For a sip of whiskey, I guess. Suppose I should say thanks. John wants us all to say yes. I got your back. Let's get this show on the road.
Are you the one who Dodd's dump was getting renovated when the cult forced it to close? Owner wasn't.
Help! Did you see that?
Dodd's dump was getting renovated when the cult forced it to close. Owner wasn't too happy about it. Heard he made a deal with the local resistance to store some supplies in there. It's honestly a bit of a death trap, so I'd be careful while you're there. Long live the resistance.
Go. Guess the state getting a better angle. woods, up ahead. They won't know what hit them. I'm going. Think it hurt us. Climbing up!
Stupid fucking wolverines!
No, no, I love being stupid.